tagging your animal is just as important as gutting it. You see the gun deer carcass tag, valid in any of the following units. Anyway, you take your knife and hit November 21, and then it says attached to ear or antler. Well, we don't have any zip ties or string, so we'll just cut a little hole in the ear. Take this, and for right now, we will just insert it through the ear so it's all nice and legal. There. Now, no problems from the law.
Thank you, sir.